Sacred Earth Choir, so I'm going to turn the time over to them. And also to see so many happy faces. Haven't seen this in a long time. It just does my heart good. Mahalo. Mahalo nui loa no kōkōkua ana mai. Also, hapole lahana to the Center for Spirituality. That you're all doing. It just does my heart so much good to see this happening in our community. We need more of this. We have more people join the bandwagon. And I'm so glad that they asked me to come here today. It just opened my eyes to another level of spirituality. Thank you all so much. On this year, A.H.A., your fourth birthday celebration, it is indeed an honor for me to be celebrating this day with all of you. O mai kahi ana to all of you. O mai kahi ana means congratulations. For what you do, for achieving this far, that is quite an accomplishment. And the choir, oh my God, the choir, they're blowing me away. They're professionals. Really, I've never had a group sing so well in a long time. And I'm pretty old. O greater cool of the heavens and the earth, from the Kaua'i to the shores of New York and points beyond, we ask you, Ke Akua, to bless all of us in whatever we do and whoever we do it with. We ask that you keep us pono in our everything, in aloha ike kahi ike kahi. E ke akua manaloa, e awe mai ka maluhia. God grant me the serenity. Ai ma, ina mea hiki aole I te ako e ka hoole, to accept the things I cannot change. Ka I kaika e hoolole ai, ina mea hiki ai. The courage to change the things I can. Ame ka na au au e ma popo ai e ka opoa, and the wisdom to know the difference. E ke akua, o mai ka e no au we come in contact with. Amene, amene, amene. Mahalo. God bless all of you and be with God. What do you sing? Aloha.
Choir. So, Patrick is helping us. just start by saying that we're going to light our peace candle, so we'll get ready for that. So every Sunday, if you're not with us all the time, we light a peace candle. And what we affirm when we do that is that peace begins within our own hearts, within our own souls, and radiates from there. So we take a moment like this to remember that, and to remember that's how we change the world, by changing ourselves first. And then things begin to outreach you differently. But we can't expect things on the outside to change if we are not different. So we center now in a moment of silence for peace on earth, just sending that wave out from our very own hearts right in this moment.
since I've
heard. Back in January of 2000, no, July of 2013. So if you're here for the first time and you don't know what Centers for Spiritual Living is, we just would like to explain that just for a moment, to let you know that we are not a philosophy filled with dogma. Actually, we're a philosophy that we live. There was a man named Ernest Holmes who took all the different philosophies of the world, from Hinduism to Buddhism to Christianity to everything, and found the common thread, which was that the divine presence resides within each and every part of creation. And that's what we practice, and that's where we strive to live our life from that place. From that place that knowing that we are divine, that the world is divine, that the people we meet are divine expressions of God. No matter what is going on in their lives, no matter how they act, they still are that. And the more that we can see from that place, the more the world outside changes. And so, like I said at the beginning, it's within ourselves. So that's our philosophy, basically, is to bring ourselves as much as we can to that point in our lives and live from it. Live from it is the important part.
Way of life. So, who's here for the very first time? Don't be afraid, because you know who you are. William has been here for the very first time so many times. Oh, speaking of which, finally I can address him. He always raises his hand because it's always a new moment. But we have our first hour, first child here, and it's Malia, Sabina, and William, and she is here today. Thank you for appearing. So she's in, and who else is joining Malia for the first time? I saw a couple hands over here, the very first time, yes. Okay, and over here, oh, and Gabriel, yeah, there we go. Okay, so we know something about you, and we're going to share it with you. Malia's first. Are you ready? And
you are magnificent.
Did you know that? I think you better tell her one more time.
You are magnificent.
And the reason we know that about you is because we know that about ourselves. And we have to know that first before we can ever know it about you. So let's say it all together, shall we?
I am magnificent.
And then that very tall man with the camera staring at us, this is for all those people offline, and offline, offline too, offline. This is for them who tune in every week just to see what is happening here, and it becomes a ritual for them too. So shall we tell them?
You are magnificent.
Now look to your left, to your right, tell somebody.